Click the play button below to watch the full video.